wooden planks are carefully shaped for my cedar canoe. Many days of floating with the wind, many paddle strokes ahead. The water is waiting.